So, by a show of hands, who remembers the good old days on PlayStation Home on the PS3? For me, thinking back to the times I've had on this game instantly fills me with a sense of nostalgia, but also a little bit of sorrow. Sorrow because I'm sure that there'll never be a game quite like PlayStation Home, at least not one that shares its charms, social experiences, and overall atmosphere that became synonymous with the PlayStation 3 generation itself. But just because we'll never have a game that's exactly like the PlayStation Home experience, it doesn't necessarily mean that we'll never get close to one. Luckily for us all, we have a pretty darn good replacement. Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce to you all the world of Tower Unite, a game where you could really do anything. But does Tower Unite hold a candle to the PlayStation Home? Let's find out. So let's start off here. Welcome to your condo. Actually, this is one of many condos that you can choose throughout the game, and they're all 100% customizable and can hold upwards to 32 players. So if you wanted to have that epic house party, invite all your friends and crash on that couch and enjoy your favorite show together. Or even if you purchased that personal movie theater, even better. You could also purchase flat grounds and let your creativity flow. For me, personally, I'm working on a replica of the Haunted Mansion from Disney World in Orlando, Florida. Your condo is quite literally your custom space, and you can customize it however you want. So what kind of condo are you gonna have? But let's get into the real nitty gritty of the game. While it's cool to hang out in the condo all day, let's go out and join the Tower Unite lobby. A lobby that's constantly changing with updates, seasons, and new additions such as the most recent arcade. And a fair warning to joining this lobby, you're never going to know what you're going to come across when you're visiting.
Well, hello there, Dougley.
Such a great character. Yeah, dude, good job, man.
Oh, and here's Bort Sampson. Bort! You my dude, bruh.
Dude, kind of freaks me out.
What are you doing?
So upon spawn, you're going to find yourself at the shopping district where you'll find some essential shops. These are going to feature some jetpacks, toys, home decorations, and much, much more. You can even find some items that you could use to customize your personal character, which leads me to one of my favorite parts of this game. You can literally play as anything you want. I'm currently playing a Schmeagle from Lord of the Rings. I'm also wearing a bowler hat, smoking a blunt, and wearing some groovy glasses. But with the addition of the Steam Workshop, you can really play as anything you want, just let your creativity fly with the accessories. Now, of course, all these in-game items won't come free, so how do you obtain them? Well, first and foremost, I'm very proud to say that in Tower Unite, there are absolutely no microtransactions at all. From the condos, to the in-game loot boxes, to the clothes that your characters are going to wear. Everything in the game is purchased with the in-game currency that you, the player, will work for. So how do you obtain the currency? It's easy, you just play the game. There are dozens, and I mean dozens, of games in Tower Unite, which grant you the in-game currency, which is called units. My personal favorite is mini golf, and in my opinion, it is the best mini golf experience that Steam has to offer at the moment, at least gameplay wise. There are currently 10 holes for me to choose from, each varying in difficulty and theme, and allows you to have 16 players to join you in some mini golf chaos.
Ooh, new item acquired, mini golf gold trophy.
Hey, gotcha.
Awesome.
I'm gonna catch up to you, Beef.
You will never.
I'm gonna send you right into last place.
She's like right there with the rest of us. You're so far behind, Jaden.
Well, you'll see.
What? No! Hey, how did Meg! I fuck up?
Get a rag, losers.
Eat a dick, Jaden.
Shut up, you stupid idiot. God.
And if mini golf isn't your thing, don't fret. Tower Unite also offers plenty of other games as well. So there's one called Ball Race. It's very reminiscent to the old game Monkey Ball. There's also Little Crusaders, a game where 7 tiny knights work together to take down a large player-controlled dragon. We also got Virus, which is very similar to the Zombies game type from Halo. And another favorite of mine, Zombie Massacre. This is a top-down survival shooter where you fend off against waves of zombies while upgrading your character as well, preparing for the final boss fight at the end. And soon, we're going to have access to Tower Unite's brand new game mode, Accelerate. This is a racing game that takes nods from Nintendo's Mario Kart and other kart racers as well. I'm extremely excited for this one. And there's also many other game modes to come in the future. However, these are also just the main modes. If we return back to the lobby, there's going to be plenty of other features and fun ways to earn units. You can join up to 3 of your friends at the bowling alley or the laser tag arena. Or if you're feeling a little bit risky, you can go over to the casino and put your units on the line for a chance to win big. Or if gambling isn't your thing, you can also make your way down to Warp Zone, the old-fashioned arcade place, and trade in your tickets for some awesome prizes. Tower Unite is one of those games that just has so much to offer, yet still having a great vision for the future. The developers have put a roadmap on Trello, which I have put in the description for you to check out. They lay out the foundation of the future of this game, and they are very optimistic in the direction that the game is going. With very active developers and a great community, this game has very quickly turned out to be one of my favorite modern indie games, and in time it's only going to get better. If you are interested in a game that you can play with your friends for hours and never get bored, I absolutely recommend Tower Unite for you. Tower Unite is a game that's currently exclusively on the PC platform and is purchasable on Steam for $20. I do believe this is a game that everyone should at least try, as it already offers so much and it has so much more to offer in its future. It's a beautifully crafted and vibrant world that you're not going to want to leave anytime soon. So, welcome to Tower Unite. I hope you all enjoy your stay.
Oh man, I don't like this one. I remember this one and I don't like it.
I don't know what to do.
No.
Oh, that was so nice.